In the century, the Caribbean Sea was a deadly place to sail. Its waters were terrorized by the fearsome Captain Remington. Rumors spread from port to port about Remington's pact with the devil. During his nefarious career, he plundered many ships and murdered even more men. Until the day armed forces finally caught up to him.
Interesting start. Hello everyone, my name's Johnny, and this is Nightmares from the Deep, The Cursed Heart. The game just recently came out on the Xbox. I don't know if it's on any other console or anything like that, but looks interesting. It's a little point-and-click game, from what I understand. Anyway, let's play.
Now, 300 years later, Remington's body is being extracted from the depths of his watery grave. Soon, this precious artifact will be on display in the Caribbean Naval Museum. Mine Museum.
Sure thing, Miss Black. I'll leave the crate at the end of the exhibition hall.
Hi, Mom. I just want to sneak a quick peek at this legendary pirate, and then I'll stay out of your hair. Come on, let's check out the crate that just arrived.
That sounds like a smart thing to do.
There, you're all set. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be on my way.
He's a ghost.
The crate is nailed shut. Do you think we could pry the lid off? With so many tools lying around, I'm sure you can find a crowbar. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the crate.
It's like Dora the Explorer.
Oh, right. I still have a key card to your office. Here you go. And don't worry. This mummified corpse won't be going anywhere without me.
Thank you. let's go and open up this thing. This should be good.
Holmes was wise to leave the accessorizing to you, Mom. You're great at putting an outfit together.
On my eyes.
The equipment. Go to my office and get that piece and wake him up.
Unbelievable. The jewel casing claimed the gem as its own.
Movie.
Yes. The power has been restored.
Mom! Come here, quickly! I can't believe my eyes. The showpiece just ran away. And he dropped something in the crate, in the wood shavings.
Was there someone behind me?
Yes, there was, Dora. There was.
Mom!
You'll serve my purpose, maiden. Sail forth my ship to Skull Island.
Okay, well that seems like any good place to leave as ever. Thank you guys for watching. Tell me what you think of this game, and if you like it or not. I mean, I think it's interesting, it's okay. I'm not really huge into the point and click games. I just wanted to play this just for the heck of it, and try it out, see if I liked it or not. You know, it's not bad, it's interesting. I definitely wouldn't pay for, you know, but yeah, again, thank you for watching. My name's John, and have a good day. See ya.